Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to Mass Effect 2, where we can check the galaxy map. We're gonna go talk to people really quick, but I do want to double check the galaxy map, see if we're getting stuff off our hands. Omega has so much crap on it. We aren't ready to go through that thing yet. Okay, well, I guess we were in the Omega Nebula, so... we should probably do something like save the crashing ship, though, next. But... Exit, let me out. First, we're gonna go talk to everyone. Can't talk to Morden right now. We can go talk to Miranda. Maybe Thane? Oh, that's right. Use pull and then use throw. That's right. Interesting. And concussive shot. I think concussive shot's still effective, but it's just the fact that it can throw you farther. If you're weightless.
Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
You needn't ask. Time for me is short, Siha. But any I have is yours to take.
How are you feeling?
No worse than ever. You needn't worry. And you? You are well?
No need to worry about me. How are you holding up?
I'm looking forward to the end of the mission. It has been many years since I felt I could relax anywhere.
We owe ourselves a memorable vacation. We should pick a destination. There must be some travel brochures in the ship's computer.
I would very much like to see
Me too. Me too. Garrus is over here. And Miranda. Okay, Miranda too.
The commander's put together an impressive team. I've never worked with so many aliens before.
They're a small army. We might just pull
this
mission
off. There's only, like, five.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
Of course. I'd been meaning to speak with you, in fact.
Just two ladies.
I wanted to apologize. I didn't fully believe you'd be up to the task, and it seems I was wrong. Frankly, based on what I've seen, I wish Cerberus had recruited you earlier.
With your intelligence, you could have landed any job you wanted. Why choose this?
Because I still envy the time Morden spent with the Special Tasks Group, working with people as smart as he was. Cerberus never tells me that something is impossible. They give me my resources and say do it. And they've given you even more. A new life, a new ship, the elusive man's personal attention.
The best thing he did was to put you on my squad.
You'd have done fine without me. I may not have believed it before, but I don't have what you do. That fire that makes someone willing to follow you into hell itself.
You're a lone operator. It's fine. Not necessary for success.
My father got me the best genes money could buy. Guess it wasn't enough.
You always bring up your genetic
code.
It really bothers you, doesn't it?
This is what I am, Shepard. I can't hide it. The intelligence, the looks, even the biotics. He paid for all of that. Every one of your accomplishments is due to your skill. The only things I can take credit for are my mistakes.
Not true, Miranda.
You're coasting on good genes, Miranda. Your ability and your dedication speak for themselves.
You could have done nothing with everything you had.
That.
Like, she literally could have just sat around.
Work, but thank you for coming by.
She could have just sat around doing nothing or looking pretty, you know, but she's, like, saving the galaxy, you know? She, like, probably on a regular basis, that's what she feels like she's doing, you know? Garrus! I hope I don't sit down again.
Shepard. Need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Sure, just killing time anyway. Optimizing weapons charges, planning attack vectors, you know. Relax.
I'm sitting down.
Figure out how to prepare for this mission. Humans don't deal with stress the way Turians do.
That's right. I could just totally help you out with that, but...
Thanks for the talk, Garrus. I'll see you later.
Sure thing.
I can't. I think one point in time I clicked that or something, and I didn't know what it was going to do, and then it turns out that Thane was, like, saying something like, I think something needs to be established or something, like, you need to make it clear to somebody that it's not, that you're not with, you're with me. Or no, they didn't say it like that. I can't remember exactly how he said it, but I was like, oh, my bad, oh, boy. Maybe I should change out of the dress for a bit, put back on my casual wear. Feed the fish before they die. Oh, and I gotta, whoa, there it is. I don't know why I'd want to keep that. I don't think I actually would. It's kind of like my decapitated head on a desk, you know? Space hamster. I love that it's a space hamster. Like, it's not just a hamster, it's a space hamster. Squeak! Today, I read everything. Yep. Let's put on my casual clothes if I'm gonna be sitting down a lot. Oh, okay. Oh, y'all. Maybe I'll wear that one? It's like a medical thing, though, like... Yeah, she looks good in this. I like it! Okay, Oh, that's right, I was actually thinking we could go visit Liara. Really quick. And I'll probably read some of the entries and stuff. I've been playing this, like, all day. Like, I was like, man, I just want to play games all day. Like, I literally don't want to do anything else. I've been working my butt off all week. I'm tired. I'm not tired. I slept really well last night, you know? And now I'm like, I'm gonna play the video games! Whoa, wait, nope, okay. Mass relay. Liara, I just visited the Normandy! I think that was the right one. Shadow Broker Base! Osun is where we're at right now. We're going to Sawilo! Oh, it's so far away! Yeah. Edie's gonna yell at me! Ah. Hi, guys! Hey, there's another one right there. I didn't even notice. It was largely ignored by the Solarian explorers. I don't blame them. 100%. Land! Let's go say hi. Go see how Farron is doing. Go see how Liara's doing. It'd be cool if she could come visit the ship more. I see now why people get very attached to her, especially in this one. I already have that, the Shadow Broker thing. It's already in my ship. Liara! It looks really cold in here. Oh, she turns around!
Shepard, I'm glad you came.
Me too, you're kind of freaking me out now. Oh, shotgun technology. Yes, and the shipment. What else? What did I get? What did I get? Yes! Oh, god, is that the little... Oh, god, stay away from me, you guy. You're so annoying. Alright, I did get all of those. That's good. Shutter control. I don't need to... Alright. Well, I'll poke it, okay? Ooh, that's cool. Yeah, let's leave that open. Alright, there's an achievement for looking or poking all the terminals. in here? Ooh. Oh, Admiral Hack and the Fifth Fleet have ambushed the colony raiding pirates. That's right. Okay, mission report ready. Bureaucracy in action. Failure. Serta's Foundation's antibiotic tests have been blocked by Citadel legislation. I can't remember what it was. Smear campaign. Success. The politician retires from public service after your smear campaign. I don't remember doing that. Mutually assured. A just reward. Success. The police quietly slip you a cut from the raid on the Red Sand Factory. The police got a cut from that? Okay, embedded correspondence. Citadel news agencies are trying to play... Oh, maybe I didn't do that. The smear campaign, and it's, like, timed or something, sort of? Citadel news agencies are trying to place more reporters in the Terminus systems. Use your resources to set up these journalists with safe houses and reliable contacts. Oh, okay. I hope that's okay. Blue Suns are becoming dangerous powerful, run a galaxy-wide expose on their corruption and tendency to turn on their employers. It will send to their business. It will send business to their competitors. Okay, blue listed. Mutually assured income. Batarian. I don't even know, but it's the Batarians. Clash between countries on the Batarian homeworld of Kashan are becoming frequent. Make sure no nation state gains more control than the others by regulating weapon sales to all sides. Yeah, that seems like a horrible place to be. Sure. Okay. Binary Helix is trying to develop hormone implants for Alliance soldiers that fall outside Citadel's generic treaty laws. The company is prepared to be very generous if you let them know when the Citadel inspectors are coming. No. That doesn't sound very good for the Alliance soldiers. I don't know. I wasn't given enough information there. What kind of stuff? Hang on, let me try to poke all the terminals. Okay. Oh my gosh! This is what allows you to Oh! Somebody probably already mentioned that in the comment. Back when I was like, I don't know how to do that. You can't do that. But I've been playing all day. Okay, cool. Was there somebody specifically that I wanted to... I don't think there was. Like, I honestly like Thane's push a lot. Or pull. Push. Yeah. I like it. It's good. Alright. And I will... Can I get special customization from here? Nope. Just a Cerberus one. No helmet. N7 helmet. N7 breather helmet. Nope. Okay. I don't think I have any other options. Okay, well, I poked it. Research terminal, I'll poke it too. Oh yeah, shotgun damage! I can do that from here! Yay! Oh my gosh, finally. No, wait, no! I wanted the shotgun extra rounds! But I can get that now because I just need more platinum. Oh boy. Gonna have to maybe do that. Okay, I poke this. Yes. Shutter information, survey information. I think I've poked everything. Investment opportunities. Dossiers. Oh, but there were supposed to be more. Oh, and the delivery picked up. I did mess with that. Can't poke this. No new shipments. Okay, thanks. Is it following me still? No, it's not. Good.
Hi again, Shepard.
Hey!
For 2 years, Liara didn't stop looking for you.
I look kind of creepy.
You two must
She's a good friend. Better than I deserve.
How's your health?
How you holding up, Farron?
Drell can mentally escape into old memories.
Ah, it popped up! That's why I have shadows on my face.
Thanks.
Why did you pop up? Leave me alone. There. Okay, video archive. Let's see. Boom! What am I, in the Matrix or freaking the...
Aria Talok,
Tron. Oh, let's. So she just watched a guy. Was she? I don't know if she was actually anticipating that. I think she wouldn't have moved. That was a Batarian, I think. And that car got, like, blown up. She might have been anticipating that happening. Oh, she's, interviewing a Hanar who made a car explode? Or there's an exploding car behind her and she's talking to a Hanar.
Fred Mazai, Citadel.
I don't think I've ever seen the Hanar walk. Wasn't he the guy who hit a Turian with his car?
Donnell Udina, Omega.
What? Udina? He's on Omega? Oh my gosh. What an idiot.
Armando Bailey.
Bailey. Citadel. He's walking out with a gun. And that girl behind him? That girl who didn't want to beat anybody up? Or what? She looks kind of sad or ashamed or something? I don't know.
David Anderson. Citadel.
With Udina. Don't. Ah! Oh, Anderson, you can't keep punching Udina! You've already done it once, man. You're gonna start getting a really bad reputation. Udina must have said something very bad, though.
Praetor Gavarn. Omega.
He's on Omega? Oh, that's right. Is that his lover? Or, like, that's a bet. I was like, is that maybe, like, a contact? That's the guy who kills Vorcha. I think that might be his, like, lover or something.
Kalisa bint Sinan al-Jilani, Citadel.
Oh! That bullet just, like, swept her leg out from under her. You'd think she would learn.
20, Citadel.
Oh my gosh, that's its face. Ah! Ah! Why keep her 20? Oh, it's probably getting rid of the bug.
Matriarch Atheta.
Hey! Are we actually gonna see, yeah, evidence of her getting violent? Probably something to do with, Liara?
Torsk, Tachanka.
Oh. What's he doing? Oh, is he trying to chase him out? I think he might be trying to chase him out.
Elias Kellum, Citadel.
Oh, he's talking to Bailey. That's information. That's not money. It might be a credit transfer. Why we can't hear them?
Test subject number 317.
What?
Alias Grunt.
What?
Ilium.
Ilium? On Ilium? Uh-oh. Well, that was, like, the longest one. Why is Grunt on Ilium by himself?
Thane Creel.
Ha. He's gonna... Yeah. Yeah. Oh, man. That's a Blue Sun's merc. You should have taken out the camera first there. That was good, though. He's one of the only ones, besides the Keeper, who's taken out the camera. Is this, like, now, or is this, like, in the past? No, because Grunt? I was thinking about Grunts, too, and Grunt... This must be... I don't know what this must... Is this... Where was this? This wasn't... I almost thought it was on the Normandy, but I think it's just on anything. I knew he was gonna walk into the shadows and the guy's gonna be like, what? I don't know what happened. And then Thane does his favorite drop from the ceiling act and break the neck.
Justicar, Samara.
Samara? Alium. Uh-oh, on Ilium. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She's gonna kill a human? Holy crap! Holy crap, Samara!
Arya Talok, Omega.
Okie dokie, jeez! I wish I knew what was actually going on in these little videos. Like, it's interesting to try to kind of guess, but still, it's like, I need a little more context for these, I think. Alright, I read all of Miranda's, I think. Yeah. And I read that one. Oh my gosh. He did indoctrination too. Okay. Treatment modalities utilizing redundant nervous system. That's Krogan. Dispersal vectors and compromised ecosystem. Krogan stuff. Tissue cloning. Biological vectors and social effect. Classified. Threat potential analysis. Turian, human, Asari, Batarian. As Lord Chancellor, Hamlet, Interspecies Edition. Look at these. He loves to do theater. That's so funny. What? Surveillance. I can't until call. Damn it. Oh, okay. Time of death, 22:17. Need to remove body, sanitize area. Not that sanitation matters, same plague, still no need to risk further infection. How can you, shouldn't we do something for him? Why? Batarian belief in afterlife involves soul leaving body through the eyes. Treatment of corpse unimportant by cultural standards, unless eye removed by enemies. Sniff, very insulting. But we just lost another patient. Yes, more patients than time. Impossible to save everyone. Go crazy if you try. Save who you can. Move on. Save more if we hurry. We shouldn't be in here waiting for people to come to us. I should be out there getting medicine to them. I can go. No, pointless. Already more than enough patients here. Can't risk combat with virtue our gangs. Better to save those who make the effort to come to us. Doctor, there are blue suns outside. They're asking for all the humans to come out. Of course, it's better as much. Losing to virtue. Need to establish dominance. We'll speak with them. Daniel, remove corpse. Get next patient. Still more to save. Sounds of footsteps leave. Or soulless leaves. Assistant, he's not going to turn us over to them, is he? Oh, no. I don't think so. Listen, when he gets back, tell him I took some of the cure. I'm going to go out and help. But just tell him. Abrams, you can't. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Sound of footsteps. Solus returns. Get up. Danger has passed. Solus. Blue Suns didn't expect resistance. Foolish of them. Won't make that mistake again. No chance to, I suppose. Please, up. Need you to bring in next patient. Wait. Medical supplies missing. Corpse not removed. Where's Daniel? He said he went into the slums. Tried to have those too sick to come in. Yes. Sniff. His decision. Hope he lives. Can't help him now. Too busy. Bring next patient. Okay. Jacob. Ex-Alliance soldier, but out of training, despite solid service history, clearly placed on Shepard's team primarily for stabilizing elements of personality. Yeah. He's not a rock so much, but he's a stabilizing influence. Workout routine. Most recent workout stats. Jeez Louise. Most popular workout entertainment, Blast of the Jellyfish Stings, making of Blast of the Jellyfish Stings. Old Yeller, Centennial Remastered Edition, Asari Confessions 26, True Blue. So he likes to watch alien stuff. Oh, I guess he's not really Cerberus. He's more Alliance than anything else. Oh, to dear Mr. Taylor, it was with great regret that I learned of your resignation from the Alliance military. In your many years of service, you have proven yourself an exemplary Marine. You have been an invaluable asset to the Alliance military, and we will miss your expertise and loyalty. It is for this reason that I am prepared to offer you promotion to the rank of First Lieutenant, along with corresponding raise and pay grade. I would welcome you as an addition to my company. I hope that you will give my offer due consideration, and I personally look forward to your response. From Colonel Hashim Banks. To Jacob from Ronald Taylor. Oh, son, if you're reading this and I'm gone, with the inherent dangers of these missions, it seems foolish not to have some letter like this ready. So I'm sending this before we get too far from our last relay. I remember the look on your face when I left. You wanted to ask me not to go, but you didn't. You've grown to be a wise young man with a strong sense of duty. I wish I could take credit for that. But it has more to do with you, who you are, than anything I taught you. The truth is I haven't been around enough, and if you're reading this, then I'm never going to have the chance to fix that. My job is an important one, but a man can't hide behind the pressures of work. This was to be my last trip. Easy for me to say now, I know, but the money from this expedition would have let me settle down with you and your mother to carve out some kind of peaceful, quiet life far away from the pressures of space. Before I left, you were talking about joining the Alliance. I hope you find the same kind of peace and camaraderie with your team that I found on the Gernsback. Oh, man. That's sad. I love you, son, and I'm proud of the man you've become. I wish I could have told you that one last time. Yeah, that's the kind of man you need to remember, you know? Not anything else. Abnormal biotic powers, archive, combat footage compares favorably with Pragya, facilities, expected results. Uh-huh! Easily manipulated through emotional impairment created by severe abuse and confinement during childhood. She is easily manipulated. Subject Zero's extranet logs. No, Subject Zero avoids the Normandy's extranet connection and works on a private omni-tool line. Subject Citadel Newsnet Archive, Subject Items Cerberus, Cerberus and Pragya, Pragya Teleton, Cerberus and Teleton, Cerberus Doctor's Elusive Man, Miranda Lawson, Citadel Newsnet Archives, Galactic History, The Last Decade. Signed up on Citadel Newsnet Forum, username, Jack, blah, blah, blah. Video of Geth Attack on Eden Prime, video of Geth Attack on Citadel, video of Commander Shepard's Spectre Inauguration, close after 12 seconds. Video of the crash of the first Normandy. Interior footage. Video of Alliance vessel escape pod procedures. Twice. Mass relay location map. Saved local copy. Major shuttle ports on Citadel World. Saved local copy. Major shuttle ports and terminus system. Saved local copy. Travel warnings. List of Citadel no flight zones. Save local copy. Ban from Citadel Newsnet forums. Excessive and repeated swearing. Derogatory comments. Inflammatory comments. Circumventing worksafe filters. Signed up for Galactic Champion Poker. Play Galactic Champion Poker 2100, 15 minutes. Banned from Galactic Champion Poker. Altercations with other players, chat room moderators, and see audio transcript. Use commercial VI program to wipe extranet history. Interesting. She likes Risk, so that explains why she'd like poker. But interesting that she watched... Why was she... How long was she in cryo? I didn't think about that. I didn't think it was too long, but... Did she know about any of this going on? The Geth stuff? Intercepted message transmission. Dear Jacqueline Knott, thank you for submission to the Galactic Poetry... Oh my gosh! We regret that we are unable to use your submission at this time. Galactic Poetry Month generally focuses on metered verse, and you may wish to check our guidelines if we're submitting again. Text of your submission. My soul burns with the fire of darkness, quenched only in the pain of loneliness. I hold my breath waiting until spots appear as black as the past, and fill my lungs with lies of hope. I mark myself black and jagged to cover the scars that make me a monster. A warning, this is not a place of honor. No esteemed dead are buried here. Shoot, man, that's a good poem, Jack! Like, holy crap! I guess they generally focus on metered verse, and that's more freestyle, but dang! Wow! Surveillance transcript. Eden Prime 2165. Tap for possible Cerberus involvement. Dr. Castor, I'm so sorry. These things, there's so much about prenatal element zero exposure that we don't understand. Unidentified woman. But no, she was fine. She was fine and happy. You told me she needed a checkup. It happened quickly. We were unable to bring her back. You just said she needed a checkup. How did this happen? I'm very sorry. I want to see her. No, man, believe me, after what the seizures did to that poor child's body, you don't. I don't. How did this happen? We don't know, I'll be honest. This isn't the first infant we lost this way. Why? Why? We're working on treatments. The government doesn't put much effort into it, though. Don't want to interfere with the biotic recruitments. Unidentified women. Those sons of Bridget. Listen, this may not be the right time, but if you'd be willing to let us study your baby's body, we can do some tests. You want to keep her? I don't want another family to go through. Ooh, shoot. Okay, yes, whatever helps. Thank you so much. The nurse will have you sign a few forms. I'm so sorry, ma'am. Unidentified woman leaves at this point. Doctor, open a secure channel. Authorization 3362. Yes, it's me. I've got a candidate. Yes, hi. From 12 senior years. No, the family has been dealt with. Send a team from Pragya ASAP. That? Are you serious? Tap for possible servers. Was this before the elusive man was in charge? It may have been before the elusive man was in charge, but they're just stealing kids? Oh my gosh. So Jack had a mom who loved her. But she lost her and that guy manipulated her. Kill list. Note of criminal death on Omega. Rehesh Srta. Headshot. So, gang, cramps, labor, gunshot wounds, all extremities and primary organs. Rifle butt fracture to the face. Third degree burns to most body. Alright, Garrus does not like slavers. Wow. Harurek, saboteur, suffocation, environmental suit malfunction. Oh, it was probably, Volus. Headshot. Red sand dealer. Chemical overdose. Oh, red sand, right, kind of with all four eyes. Viral specialist and serial killer. He died of a cough. Yeah, viral, yeah. So, I don't think it's just Garrus, but his team was doing this too. I think the headshots are his. The other ones are, like, maybe that slaver guy. Whoever killed him had a personal grudge. And the people, the ones who died from, like, suffocation, chemical overdose, and cough probably were killed by people who... the people on his team who had a personal grudge against these guys. Or... and knew, like, what, like, you know, hey, you're a red sand dealer, how about you die by the thing that you kill people with, you know? Visor specs, alright. Targeting visor, custom unique model based on Kuwashi frame, magnification of 100 times, integrated target tracing, optional wind gravity compensation solutions, sonar, LADAR, thermal, EM targeting capabilities, monitors bot feedback on target within 10 meters to detect heart rate fluctuations, or change to breath pattern. Standard council races only. Can detect and measure biotic fields up to 100 meters away and provide optimized firing solution to collapse kinetic barriers or synthetic shielding support. Optional kill timer can track number of enemies taken down by self or suit sync team members in given time. Oh my gosh. Armor hotlink provides backtracing of incoming fire and corrects for micro refraction of outgoing shots through kinetic barrier. Oh my gosh, Audio Link plays music per user request. Top 5 choices during firefight. Die for the cause, Turian Imperial Anthem, Fire in the Courtyard, Soundtrack, Fleet and Flotilla. Bang, boom, bang, bang, boom, Club Kicks, Dance Mix, Hurt Me Deeper, Best of X-Spell 10, Dance Mix, Blue Azure, oh my gosh, Vania Soundtrack. 10 names carved into frame. Irash, Montague, Mirin, Grunden, Cruel, Melanus, Ripper, Sensat, Bortosh, Butler, Weaver. Additional name carved and subsequently burned out. Sedonis. How do they even see these things? Oh, what does it say? She said, leadership potential overshadowed by Shepard. Unlikely to fully develop under Shepard command? What? I mean, I kind of knew that, sort of. It's that Garrus could actually lead. Like, if Shepard died, Garrus could take over. But it's true that he's... if he was on his own... like, he was. He was on his own, and he got his own crew. Garrus is the only other person that I would trust my crew with. Not even Thane. Like, Thane doesn't have the leadership qualities for that. Thane's a lone gunman. Garrus could pick up the pieces and put everything back together again. And make it work. So that makes me kind of feel bad. Aside Jessicar, rigidity of Jessicar code makes her movements and mission outcomes predictable. Mother to 3 Ardot Yakshis, one of which remains wanted for murder in Citadel space. So, will this change after I do her mission? Transmission log. Oh. Samara, I have called you together to ask something of you. It is not a small thing, but it is for the best. Rila Filaire, are you receiving this? Quite well. Rila Indistinct Mother. We're in a common room. Her communicator's too near the door. Door shuts. Try now, Mother. Samara, this news will be best delivered in person, but I am not allowed to travel before tomorrow. I have something I must do. It is hazardous, and thus I must do it alone. What do you mean, hazardous? Oh, S. Tomorrow I take the Oath of Solitude. It is to prepare me for the other oaths, but it means... you what? It is an oath required of all who... I know what it means, Mother. I'm 42 years old. I have heard of Justicars. Then do you understand why I must do this? F. No. Filaire, no. The life of the Justicar is dangerous. I will make enemies and they'd want to use you. That I understand, which is not clear why you do this in the first place. It is not enough that we live 100 light years away from you in a dank fortress, that we have no communicator of our own but must use this communal one. Do you know what it means to us to hear your voice? I am sorry, Filaire, and now you take that away. That is wounding, but it is the truth. I wish there were some other path. And you called us instead of coming to see us. If I came to see you, I would never leave. You know what that would mean. Is she that terrible, Mother? Is she so much of a menace that you would deny us ever seeing you, ever hearing your voice again? My dear, I cannot lose her on the world and pretend I owe her victims nothing. Her crimes are my crimes. In time, you may see as I do. Time is a weak salve for a fresh wound. Please, do not let this anger ruin this. Do not let anger ruin this. We will have our lives to contemplate the pain and loss. Can we not see from one another's eyes just for a moment? Silence. Flair, I don't want to lose you, Mother, not over someone as small as Mirala, or whatever she calls herself now. And Rila, you have been silent. Are you in accord? I can only say I will yearn for you too. Surely you have more than that. Is this the only way you will have any righteousness, Mother? It will let me live a just life. Then the goddess forbid I take it from you. Rila terminates call. She loves you, Mother. She did not say it, but she does. And you? Can you understand why I must do this? Catch her. Just catch her. Valer terminates call. Inventory. Possessions bequeathed by Jessica Samara. Large goods. Four-bedroom home on Thessia. Furniture and household appliance. Elkos Sapphire Family Sky Car. Clothing and jewelry. Casual clothing. 20 outfits. Intimate negligees. Dancing dresses. Bond ceremony gown. Wow. Bond ceremony bracelet. Hollow locket. Images of bondmate. Children. Reprogrammable. Baby and children clothing. Miscellaneous, lifetime service, fitness, membership pass, first place trophy, amateur skyball league, vid and novel library, various, photo albums, various, sculpture of Samara and bondmate, personalized happy birthday mom travel mug with a photo of Samara and children. Handle cracked and repaired, some glue marks visible, memorial sphere, bondmate, birthing krish. I don't know if I said that right. Oh, man. You don't quite realize how much she's had to give up until you look at an inventory of her life, basically. And she had to give up. I didn't realize that she'd even taken her daughters, other daughters into consideration when she did this. And look, I mean, she used to have, like, intimate clothes and dancing dresses, and she had to give up the hollow locket, the one thing that most people would want to keep with them. You know? She can't have that anymore. That's so sad. Mechanic and engineer, typical Quarian investment in species future instead of personal advancement. Father's work useful in widening tensions between Geth and Quarian races. So I guess if I had come up here before I did the personal mission or whatever, this would have maybe been different, or... We don't want useful and widening tensions between Geth and Quarian races. Like, they said that they don't want a war happening because we'll need their help to fight the Reapers. Suit process log. Upgraded interface GUI for Relic Technology. Free authorization Project Haystrom. Oh, she got a bunch of stuff from Project Haystrom. Upgraded suit diagnosis for radiation detecting. Upgraded Omni tool for enhanced data integrity. The authorization, upgraded translator software for all human languages, installed suit application, NutriScan, installed suit application, Engine Master, human vessels, installed suit application, Nerve Stim Pro, downloaded entertainment, is that what I think it is? downloaded the suit application, Nerve Stim Pro, downloaded entertainment vid, Exiles, Portraits of the Last Quarian, installed prototype defense suit, shield jack 0.8, authorization by Handgirl Vosnima. Upgraded medical scanning and quarantine suite. RAM process. Infection treatment. Isolated. Downloaded education vid. Dealing with loss. Uninstalled suit application. Nerve Stim Pro. Reinstalled suit application. Nerve Stim Pro. It is what I think it is. Downloaded education vid. Understanding body language. Human edition. Downloaded entertainment vid. Fleet and flotilla. Uninstalled suit application. Nerve Stim Pro. Downloaded education vid, human courtship and mating, installed suit application, immune boost, professional edition, reinstalled suit application, Nerve Stim Pro Deluxe Edition. Wow. Okay. Is she crushing on a human? Like, if I was the male shepherd, this would be a little more like, oh ho, but... And it's like, yeah, this would make more sense if I was a male shepherd, unless Tali can actually kind of have a crush on you as a female, but it just never comes up. Or maybe she was actually kind of listed as maybe, like, being a bi option. But then that got, like, booted out or something. I don't know. To Shadow Broker. Oh, this was, like, way back, isn't it? From Talizora Naraya. Yeah, when she was Naraya. I know you don't know me. I'm the daughter of Admiral Rezora, and I've run into trouble on my pilgrimage. I was investigating a disabled Geth and found a recording that seems to indicate that a specter named Saren is working with the Geth. He's betrayed the Council and is working for some group called the Reapers. I'm on the Citadel now, but Saren's people are after me. This is too big for me to deal with. I'm willing to offer you the information in exchange for protection. Are you interested? From the Shadow Broker. I'm interested, and you are smart to come to me. I have an enforcer in the Citadel named Fist. He can protect you. Give him the information and let him get you someplace safe. From Talizora. No deal. Saren has turned too many people against me. If we're doing this, I want to meet you in person. I can't trust anybody else. Understood, I'll meet you in person. Fist will set it up. To Fist from Chatterbox, I'm forwarding you the intel on a quarian named Talizora. She wants a meeting and she's got valuable intel. Get her someplace safe and avoid any intelligence channels. Spectre Serenotrius is after her. When you get the intel, kill the quarian and any of our operatives who had access to the data. This information cannot be compromised. Top level security. You'll be compensated for the loss of any of your people. To the Shadowbrook from Tal, your agent was compromised, tried to sell me out of Saren. I've turned the information over to a human alliance commander named Shepard, and I think I've got all protection I need. Thank you for your offer, and I hope this does not affect any future exchanges. Oh my gosh. Of course, I apologize for Fist's behavior. Should you ever change your mind, I'll be more than happy to offer you my personal protection. Please contact me at your earliest convenience. Omnitool used Citadel. Beginning message. Dear Sen and Hanshin Joran, I am Erase Line. To the parents of Mir Joran Voss, Erase Line. My name is Tali Zora Vasnima, and I led the unit where your son was killed on Haystrom. Partial line erased. Led the unit on Haystrom where your son died. Unit on Haystrom where Mir Joran died. I didn't know Mir Joran well, but he seemed like a good soldier and a brave unit. I didn't get the chance to know Mir very well, but I only served with Mir for a short time, but I was impressed by his bravery and his commitment to his people. Save progress. He died so that I could Erase Line. He saved me at the sacrifice of his. He gave his life to get the data the Admiralty world felt. To get the data that will one day bring us back to the homeworld. I don't know if that helps. Back to homeworld and we all honor his sacrifice. I regret. I'm sorry for you. I understand what you must be. Save draft and exit. Shoot. She's not used to that. Kasumi! Skill break in. Enter specialist. She has poetry too! Sentimental, impulsive, risk taker, investigate, lover's death in connection to alliance scandal. Poetry logs, anonymous poems, haikus. Breathless, glinting skin, muscles working in rhythm, cloak desire watches. Yeah! Jacob! I knew it! Looking at me now, his indifferent eyes smile. I am a puddle. Beautiful and good, punishing with his kindness. Jacob is perfect. From Kasumi to Blue Suns on Omega. I understand from my sources that you are looking to expand your collection of antiquities. These are the items I currently have in inventory. I was originally commissioned to obtain them, but when payment was not forthcoming, they became mine. The prices on all items are open to negotiation. In your case, I may prefer favors over credits. Please use the same secure channel to respond. Dome Ceremonial Headdress Batarian, Da Vinci Mona Lisa. You can't sell that to a Batarian! Oh, I don't know if you're selling that to a Batarian. You can't sell the freaking Mona Lisa! How did she get the Mona Lisa? She pointed out that the password on the thing was the guy who stole Mona Lisa. Complete it works of esteemed poet Ze Shothao Vas Ranok. Oh, Ranok! So they had planet names. Does it say that before? Like, maybe with each colony they went to, they had their colony names, but he was from the homeworld. The Koh-i-Noor Diamond, loose, human, Turian battle spike, approximately 3,000 years old. Origin unknown, believed to be one of two, but missing its pair. Jeez. Drell assassin. Okay, we did. We read all of Thane's. Boop. Grunt. Sir. Whoa! I did not realize there was so many. Grunt. Wait, no. Okay. Orkir's Vatbread prototype, threat to condemn, continuation of genophage, likely minimal, but leak knowledge and location of perfect Krogan to Salarian special task group. Okay. Recent extranet activity. Krogan history, great wars, genophage, erased, Krogan victories, Orkir erased, great generals, Tuchanka erased, Tuchanka, Urnot Rex, Battlemaster Shepherd, modified, Commander Shepherd, modified, Commander Shepherd, Normandy, animal fights, modified, large predators, Tyrannosaurus Rex, erased, Earth Lizard Rex, search dinosaurs, search Battlemaster humans, erased, Earth humans, human history, Earth worlds, download 6.1 terabyte new footage, human general her historical conflict, search warrior humans, download 2.1 terabyte documentary footage, human general historical major military figures, search great humans, modified, honored humans. Download 0.7 terabyte news footage, human achievement awards. Search great storytellers, human. Search war stories. Download 0.67 literature, human writers conflict. Human Homer Kipling Hemingway. Human writers Ernest Hemingway. Download audiobooks. The Sun Also Rises, 14% For Whom the Bell Tolls, A Farewell to Arms, The Old Man and the Sea. Search sharks. Oh, that's awesome. Grunt is like, he's very smart. Catalog order, Ultra Black Ops Mega Catalog, purchase, blah, 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 engine oil. The deed unlocked. The man has a sacrifice. The unauthorized biography of Warlord Orkir. Purchase. Blah, blah, blah. Economy box. Fish dog food. Ha ha ha. Tasty bites. When Fauna attacks. Volumes 1 through 10. Betax's hot fish spice. Benia. Asari Conventions 26. True Blue. Hey, Grunt. You and Garrus could watch that. Or no, that was Jacob. But it was, that was Jacob, but I think it was also, Garrus had, a soundtrack or something. Fornax Special Spotlight, oh boy. Krogan Edition. That's the, that's the sexy magazine you can buy on Omega. One of them, anyway. Captain Cosmic Action Figures, Gar the Krogan Battlemaster, with real smasher enemies action. He's like a child and an adult all at the same time. He's like a child, an adult, and an adolescent all at the same time. Cerberus, Rogue Agency for Advancement of Humanity, blah blah blah. The loss of credits due to Elusive Man's direct interference in recovery of Commander Shepard's body has been offset by data gathered from the Lazarus Project. Withhold retaliation until Shepard's long-term functionality is confirmed. What? 1 year post-resurrection. What? Withhold what retaliation? Activity highlights. A facility in Pragya constructed. Shoot. Subject Zero is born. That's freaking in, wow. Infiltration of human media begins. Oh. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa. Oh my gosh! Experiment on Asari captives with Omega. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Nanosurgery on Subject Zero! Whoa! The Pope was assassinated via rosary beads coated with sodium nonacetate and dimethyl sulfoxide. Has eschatological beliefs in line with militarizing humanity. Forgiving attitude to Solarians. Read, genophage proves useful for strategic alliances against Turians? What? Wow, they started messing with religious stuff. Shoot, they assassinated... Oh no, the frontrunner was assassinated. Emergency election, much cheaper to manipulate than normal process? Oh. Cerberus back candidate loses. Winning candidate approach found to set up the bribes. Lang? Kyling? Whoa. Electronic surveillance removed from Lang's home. Lang kills Enrique Guiller and Ying Yong? Resulting approval bump for Vice President Belknap, the last passage of financial reform bill allowing for increased loopholes. Blah blah blah. As Lin Yi blah 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 blah. Of Light Shadows Pictures. Capacity to forge photorealistic video is now unsurpassed. Oh, whoa! Matriarch Tila heirs are targeted with Omega and blah blah. Claims of biotic superiority to non-biotics deflated once her powers fail. Voice and citizen legislator considerably diminished. Okay, well, that's bad, but... And it was the things that allowed them to figure that out were bad, but that could have also gone bad if she was led to claim that biotic superiority to non-biotics, which... That would be bad. But the methods they chose to get there were bad. Catalyst added. Admiral Kahoku begins investigation of suspected Cerberus activities. Cigarette smoke today, 4. Drinks consumed today, 7. Daily Skyball score, 160 out of 0. Fifth consecutive perfect game. Oh. Suit worn today. Ghouli worn. Light blend linen. Blah, blah, blah. Bism chest pocket. Built-in protection from close-range weapons fire. Plump. Whoa! Whoa! Sexually, he does that? Matriarch Trelawney, he gets with, like, aliens? Aliens Entertainment, Sexiest Human Alive, Skyball Champion, Fortnite Extreme Girl, Stacy and Steffi Strong, Terra Firma Twins. Oh my gosh. Messages sent today. Wow, to everywhere, including Thessia, Palavan, Tchanka, and the Migrant Fleet. How do we know that about him? So he said, Captain, Survivor, Protagonist, Citadel, prefers dealing with Secure Wars criminal element off the record, ample blackmail material. Business correspondent, two is a care award officer mailing list, subject new recruit basics. Listen up, I'm sending this out because too many of our new recruits don't get that being part of C-Sec on Citadel isn't like security on a garden planet. I want you to drill the following into their heads until they're sick of your voice. Learn your district. Contacts don't make themselves. There's a mandatory minimum of 20 hours on foot patrol during the work week, no exceptions. Update your translators. The Citadel gets more than 9 million tourists a week. You need to understand whether that drunk from Omega is enjoying the nightlife or telling his buddies to flank you. Eyes are on us. Everyone from the council to your bus driver is watching the new C-Sec. Yak all you want in the locker room. But remember, a mistaken uniform can get plastered over the whole dang galaxy's news network. That's it for now. Come to me with any problems. Problem cases you think we need to lean on or boot out. Incoming correspondence list. List of materials read by Captain Bailey. Summary of the previous day's council meeting, Citadel Newsnet, front page story, sports, arts, entertainment, email from his ex-wife, re-canceled visit to the Citadel, so she canceled the visit to the Citadel, VIP looters, dark side of the colonies, report from Detective Nipoto Kasha on murder suspect Rose Jones, note Jones is innocent, see footage from camera, blah, blah, blah. Department of Citadel, rapid transport, emergency news bulletin, cancellation of service from Zakira Ward to Tesseri Ward. Request for backup from Captain Keithim of Tesseri Ward. Oh, shoot. A note from Tesseri Ward Intendant Sonal Beresh expressing sorrow or loss. Read loss of officers Lambert Yungira and Bretness Somalida to gunmen on Tesseri Ward. A request from Captain Keithim to temporarily transfer two C-Sec officers from the Citadel Secure Ward to Tesseri Ward. Invitation from Captain Keithim to meet at the usual place. Here's Bar and Grill. Email from ex-wife. Read gang member shootout. Bailey's health. What? So was this Captain Keithim a bad guy? Because, like, the transports got shut down. So he couldn't get backup over there. And the guys died. And so then did the guy, Captain, decide to try to kill Bailey? Because he was mad that he didn't get backup? Or what? Aria Talok. Wait. De facto leader of Omega, 3 centuries of commando experience, aloof, paranoid, excellent organizational and management skills. Audio transmission transcript taken on Omega. Door opens and closes. Enrix and Aria? What the? Callus Enrix? Who the heck are... Hey, don't bother. Those shackles don't have a release catch. You mistake me for one of your clients or something, lady. Let me out. This was very good. The Turian's been at Afterlife... for a week. Usually I spot them earlier. Spot what? I know you're listening through that speaker hidden in Enrix's collar. I bet Enrix doesn't even know who he's really spying for, does he, Shadow Broker? Enrix? What? Shadow Broker? What? When was this? Okay, I see now. Oh, so she's talking to a Turian, right? Or she's talking to the Shadow Broker through Enrix, and Enrix is a Turian. I don't know. Wait, what are you doing? You don't play favorites, Broker. I admire that. But what I don't like is how you think anything twitches a muscle on Omega without my knowing it. Ah, dang, my face! Feel free to waste as many lives as you want, sending your agents down to my world. Okay, listen, I'm working for a guy. There's not what you think. I'm not... Ah! Door opens and closes. Recording ends. Note, Kellis's Enrix's death has not yet compromised our other agent placed in the Afterlife nightclub. Yeah, well, she is going to let you have one so she can feed false information. From Arya to Luke Flynn, here's what I want set up for the next month. Sinya sisters, they're good, but I don't want them performing so close to the Beck burlesque act when it comes back from the mining colonies. String out the flesh shows. Okay. Fight pit, too many Borcha. No one's going to pay to see those little goblins eat each other when they do it on the street for free. Get me some Krogans and enough humans to keep them busy for an hour. That singer in tomorrow's band is from Eclipse. I'm surprised you didn't spot it. Bring him to me after the last call. Hanar jugglers. Before you sent me the vid, I thought you were joking. Book them, I could use a laugh. We should consider making the casino ship a VIP-only event. Hand out passes to people who need killing, and let them do it for me. There was more blood than credits on the table after the shootout for last week's jackpot. Okie dokie. Talking about afterlife entertainment. Wow. Captain David Anderson is a rejected Spectre candidate. Close working relationship with Commander Shepard before destruction on the Normandy SR-1. Monitor communications for renewed contact with Shepard. Military correspondence. Encrypted. Sender Captain Farrah Gipoli, Arcturus Station. David Anderson, I have been asked to step in on a matter of your continued vocal insistent support of Commander Shepard, formerly the SR-1 Normandy, within the Alliance military and to third-party contracts. The matter of Commander Shepard... Her! Not his! Her! Involvement in the attack on the Citadel Station is of high value to military intelligence and Galactic Council. To that end, we must respectfully ask you to cease and desist your continued investigation that has been deemed closed and sealed for 2 solar years. Your continued agitation in this matter is deemed a high security risk with potential repercussions for galactic security. Please consider our position carefully. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact my office. Sincerely, Captain Blah, Assistant in Charge of Operations, Arcturus Stations. Personal correspondence. From Cynthia Barris. Oh, I think that's his ex-wife. David, Henry and I went to Jason's graduation ceremony in San Francisco today. Such a beautiful occasion. All those gowns and bright spirits. So much potential. I know Henry would frown at the thought, but I couldn't help recalling the pomp around your appointment to the Hastings. You were the second in command, weren't you? The military always did ceremony very well. That was a lifetime ago. Jason says to send his best. I'm so proud of him. Aerospace engineer. I don't pretend to understand what he does, but the gleam in his eyes when he's trying to explain his latest designs to me say that he has found his place in this universe. He wanted you to be there at the ceremony, but I know duty calls. He sees you as a heroic figure off fighting grand battles in space. I hope you can make it for the holidays this year. Henry asked just the other day. I know you don't see eye to eye on much, but he respects you. He respects what you do, and you know Jason is over the moon when you take the time to review his ship designs. Let me know about the holidays, and David, please be careful. Love, Cynthia. Recent transactions. Catalog order. Dionysus Imports. Saren, a hero betrayed. A hero betrayed? What? Modest Valley brand too. I think Dionysus Imports is it would be like a wine thing, because I think Dionysus is the god of revelry, the Greek god. Damage, the truth behind the Citadel crisis. Ilium Elite. Oh man, he like gets a video, and then he buys a drink. He bought drinks, and then he watched this movie, and he was like, oh man, and he started drinking. And then video download, damage, truth behind the Citadel. And he's like, oh shoot, buys another alcohol. Path of Lies, a history of the Alliance military, video download. Afraid of the Dark, Reapers, Collectors, Other Myths. Red Janie brand, 2 bottle special stock vodka. Clean sweep home maintenance. Did he get drunk and puke everywhere? Or does he just not have the time to take care of his house? Admiral Stephen Hackett, commanding officer of the Alliance Navy's 5th Fleet, work with Commander Shepard First Engineer. Deep cover operative is scheduled to replace his current aide in 2 months. No! No! Taking action on Commander Shepard's return. Sir, who's this from? From Major Caleb Bentella. We've confirmed sightings of Commander Shepard on the Omega and that the commander is now working for the terrorist organization Cerberus. That had to be a real big, like, shock. Like, poof! Like, she's working for a terrorist organization? Several Alliance officials had let it be known that they consider it crucial that we interrogate humanity's first Spectre and her apparent desertion of the Alliance. I didn't desert! You figured... What? I was dead! If we bring Shepard in now, we can gather an account of the Commander's past 2 years without being... Oh, they didn't know I was dead. Without being pressured by the Galactic Media to leak a potentially sensitive data, in light of this, I'm officially requesting that you rescind your orders against Alliance contact with Shepard. You what? You said nothing with me?! Rest assured, our department is dedicated to the commander's safety, provided that Shepard is cooperative in furnishing us a detailed report of her previous whereabouts and current work for Cerberus. We anticipate releasing her from Alliance custody with no later than 5 to 7 months away from acquisition. Yeah, just try to keep me in there. Respectfully awaiting your reply, blah, blah, blah. Major Antilla, request denied. Hack it. That is how he operates. Classified to Shadow Broker from Operative Clacklu. Per your request, we've landed on the Yogg homeworld and captured a specimen for your studies. We actually had to kill several of them before finding this one, which seemed interested in leaving the planet. Hopefully this means he's more tractable. Oh, is this like the, about the, This is about the one before the Yogg Shadow Broker, I think. Oh-ho! I do recommend caution, however. These creatures may indeed be valuable shock troops or bodyguards, but their savagery puts even the Krogan to shame. As near as we can tell, it's part of their culture. They're not simple brutes like most Krogan. The one we've got is learning nearly as fast as a Salarian. He could be more dangerous than you realize. Two, Operative Kleklu from Shadow Broker. If you're reading this, my young friend, then you've eliminated the former operative Keklu and have taken his position. These past few months have seen you learn and grow at a rate I would never have credited had I not seen to it personally. You already understand 17 languages without translator assistance, and your political predications have bettered some of my best agents. As Keklu, you will command strike teams to gather intelligence and neutralize potential threats. Remember your training. Losing your temper costs you that priceless mind of yours as well as the loyalty of your men. The Shadow Broker leads those who look for secrets. He must be trusted by his men so that he can in turn trust them. Gathering knowledge is a holy task, one I'm sure you understand, as you wanted to be off your homeworld so badly to see what wonders awaited you out there. Please provide an update of all operations, Keklu, and know that I am proud of you. To all from Shadow Broker. Remove Operative Keklu immediately. He's too dangerous to leave alive. Engage only with numerical superiority. Otherwise, change all access codes and observe only. Provide no information. Keklu must not be allowed any further access to message ends. Operative Keklu is no longer a problem. Discontinue code changes and resume normal activity. I want a status report on all operations by the end of the next solar day. Shadow Broker out. So was the previous Shadow Broker not so bad, or... That's really weird. That's very odd. That's very, very odd. Alright. So, like, I don't know what... Yeah, I don't know. Wow. That's interesting. Woo! Alright, that was a freaking hour of reading. You guys probably are not even gonna watch, but... Oh my gosh, my voice is gone. I've been talking all day. Wow, it's been all day. Wow! Alright. Thank you guys for joining me. Hopefully we'll get into some more stuff next time. But, anyway, thanks again. I'll see you in the next one.